Let's walk. Well, what do you think?
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean, me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
No fucking way. Dex took a leap with me. He trusts me.
Now I'm doing the same. 50%. With cred like that in your account, you won't need Dex for anything.
I'll think about it.
If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
How are things looking, Mr. V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic. And the Flathead?
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug says
what?
No chance of that ship without that bot.
It's hard to say. To work then, for sure, okay? Yeah. All right.
I'm off the clock, hon.
What the fuck?
Eye of the tiger, babe.
Ain't nothing for free.
Successful meeting?
Very. What's on the menu? Hey, Mateo, how will you know Evelyn?
You know, passing.
Please. You know I ain't buying that. She come here often? Evelyn.
She didn't tell you?
Didn't come up.
She comes around sometimes.
To see Judy?
Maybe.
They close?
You know, been nice to chat. I gotta get back to work.
Well, still got a few questions, actually.
Hey, you wanna dig for info on Lizzie's clientele, go ask them yourself. Those are the rules.
Right. Thanks. So, curious. The name Lizzie's, is that the owner?
Not for a long while, no. And it's none too sweet a story.
Now I'm just flat interested.
Real Lizzie ran a strip joint out of this place back in the day. Lizzie's Bar. Girls were paid right, insured, even had decent security. Good spot, all in all.
Let me guess. It didn't last?
No. Tiger Claws took care of that. Tiger beat one of Lizzie's girls real bad once. No hesitation, Lizzie blasted the guy's balls off. Gang came back the next day. Liz was done.
Tigers gave this place up to the Mox in the end, though, didn't they?
Sort of. The Moxes had to make a deal with them. Luckily, they kept their heads, organized quick. Big boss now is Susie Q. But the sign stayed up, out of respect. Biz booms to this day.
Thanks. Better get going.
Mall, hey, got a problem.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Tell the girls at the door. Hey, they will take care of you.
Successful meeting?
Very. Thanks. Better get going.
Yeah. What the fuck's going on here?
To the nearest store for a taste of sweet, sweet, sweet clean speed.
Thank you. Ah, there you are.
Let me hear what you squared away.
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo Bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front?
Hijone. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
That shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked. So, into the Borg Beast den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up.
I hate these Borg fuckers. Just had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Ring a ding ding, Chum. Gotta get this done. V, what you waiting for? Ring a ding ding, Chum. Gotta get this done. What you waiting for? Ring a ding ding, Chum. Gotta get this done. Ring a ding ding, Chum. Gotta get this done. Ring-a-ding-ding, Chum. Gotta get this done.
Don't know you.
Wanna talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Place. I could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special. That's Militech, all right.
Psycho board scrummed out with military-grade hardware worth millions. This should be fun.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
So trying to spook us.
See Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called a Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Plan it.
This ain't gonna end well, but...
Shit. Well, all right. Come on, got lighten up. Take a hit.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this. Fully integrated Link 2. So when the spider starts crawling up walls, dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Three. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your credit.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it.
I don't see any fucking Brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright. You want the Flathead? I better see some Eddies.
Fucking death! Got the Eddies for it. What to offer us a discount? Big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
Nope. He's alive, well, sends his regards.
So you're gonna consider my offer now?
You're short, Cirque!
bang.
Bring it, cocksuckers!
Unload on me!
Holy shit! Fuerte, cabrón!
Grab the gear. Button control shot. Quick!
Gotta get out of here.
We got the set. Bot and controller.
And let's go. Quicker the better. Let's get out of here.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
There ain't no other way. Gentlemen, Jackie Webb.
Finish the car!
Watch it, Lee. They got cams. Careful now.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells. Cover me, V!
¿Qué chingados estás esperando?
¡Ah! bad, you know. Let's talk.
Reloading!
No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours. That's the way to do biz, V.
Tough to argue.
Yeah, because I'm right. Always. Nice of you to notice. Ah, I love this town. A city of endless opportunity and brotherly hate. But if you got the cojones and you know how to